are you?
Rodé. James Rodé.
See, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now tell me this, why were you following me?
20 years.
What was that?
20 years! Minimum for kidnap and false imprisonment! I bet you've got a lot of enemies behind bars!
What do you know about me?
You're a cop. It's hardly a stretch.
Well, I don't
think... If you want to talk about yourself, how about disgraced soldier, mass murderer, and a failure of husband?
Now you listen to me! The only thing standing between you and the gates of hell is the amount of time it'll take me to pull a trigger!
Well, kill me then! Kill me, you coward!
You've already got enough blood on your hands, what's a little more?
I knew you didn't have it in you.
You underestimate me. I just didn't want you to die so quickly. You were the one that shot Oliver. You were there with the guy who killed Mac. Who was he?
Spades. He's clean up. Body bags and bleach. You really fucked him up bad. I have no idea who they're going to send to scrape him up off the floor. Or maybe they won't. Maybe they'll leave his body there. Even after death, he's still going to be digging your grave.
Shut up!
You asked me a question. I just answered it.
If he's Spades, then does that make you Clubs?
Me, Clubs? You best be glad I'm not.
Why? Is he dangerous?
Dangerous? That idiot's too stupid to remember his own name, let alone the complex workings of an underground crime network.
And my wife, Skye, how is she involved in this?
Your wife?
I know you did it. I just wanted to be silenced because I was getting too close.
Quite a sense of self-importance you've got there.
I leave the gun at where I massacred one of your pathetic little gangs, and later it's found at the scene of our murder.
Well, it sounds like you killed a mate. And that's what the cops are gonna think as well.
Answer me, you fucking freak! Tell me what you know, I have nothing left to live for, and I am taking you down with me if I have to.
Do not fucking test me.
Sergeant Carol Taylor, consider this a courtesy call. I am the man the press call Ignis. Don't bother trying to trace this call, you won't catch me. Not until I want you to. From the start, your operation has been to my design. My influence reaches far within the walls of your station. Forgive me, I didn't call you simply to brag, but I'm just so good. No. The point of my call is to contest to a weakness of my own. Namely, Detective John Brooks, of your very own homicide department. He's been somewhat of an outlier. Typical intimidation methods have not worked on him, including the unfortunate deaths of his two best friends, Oliver Smith and Mac Fletcher. While an unstable alcoholic cop poses no real threat, he is starting to irritate me. After his last rampage resulted in the death of too many good men, I've decided to put a stop to it. But how do you come into this? Well, Sergeant, you have a leak in your force. Don't worry about taking care of them, I already have. But not before they provided me with evidence of your off-duty activities. Specifically, your affair with the wife of our mutual friend John. This is a blackmail, it's insurance. Upon my arrest or death, the evidence will be released. Don't be an idiot. So, here's my offer. Help me kill Brooks. Or rather, help Brooks kill Brooks. In my possession is a stolen handgun taken from his car and covered in his fingerprints. This evidence will be found on your doorstep tomorrow morning, along with the names of two of my men who currently work for you. Arrest them if you want. It won't make a difference. Tell Mrs. Skye Brooks about her husband's murderous streak and convince her to stay with you for a while. Use my colleagues to arrest Brooks. Going through correct channels could endanger you. Show him the gun as evidence. You need to make him feel cornered. He will lash out. I've instructed my men to build a friendly relationship with him. Ask them to escort him to a cell where they will let him escape. I will allow him to track me down. and I will destroy him. Quick and easy. Once he is dead, I will give you all the evidence of the affair. You will have gained a powerful new ally. Think about it. Make the right choice.
You dumb fuck.